Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meeking from Naio Nails, and this is
Alicia, the Andrew Meeking.
This is Alicia, my gorgeous 12-year-old, and we are going to do how easy is it to follow Kirsty Meeking?
I don't think it's going to be that easy.
Well, we'll soon see. So, shall we get started?
Yeah.
So I've got a nail tip, yeah?
We both have.
And we're going to put two coats of this colour in, which is called Devil's Shadow. How perfect for you.
Well, you're no perfect angel either.
The abuse. You are. So we're going to do two coats of colour, yeah?
Yeah.
So I'll let you do yours, and then we're going to put it in the lamp. See how you go, and you can always add more to your brush, can't you? So you need more. So try not bend the brush as much. Try float over it a little bit better.
I'm only painting.
No, like this. Instead of, don't go like this. Come low and float. That's it.
Like a butterfly.
Yeah.
Watch away from this nightmare.
And you might want to just rest your finger on your other finger.
What do you mean?
Just rest your arm on the table. You hear? Yeah, you're going to do two coats, so once you're happy, you can pop that in the lamp.
Everybody watching this, I know you're thinking I'm terrible, and I am.
You're 12 years old, you're
doing
a great job.
Give me a criticism in the comments, please.
Right, you can put that in the lamp. Yeah?
It's a mess.
You're going to do two coats, so I reckon it'll be all right after your second coat.
And the first step is to get the top coat.
And then apply the top coat.
Jinx, touch wood. We're already touching wood.
Table's wood.
Yeah. I got enough.
You ready? You watching?
Yes.
Floating through. Gently.
What was that in the wire I was doing?
I'm just showing you the technique. Yeah?
Doing the first half and you're still really hard to follow.
You're doing well. You're doing well, I think.
I think I'm doing worse than a cat playing a piano.
More product on your brush, babe. More product. And I think you're definitely doing better than a cat playing piano.
Yeah, they don't do that very well.
Yeah, they do.
More product. You're dragging it too. Can you see how you leave the lines? You're leaving lines in it. What? Use it. No, don't light drip. Drip it, light drip on that. There you are. Floaty, a lower angle.
See, I'm just...
You're doing really well. That's it. Until you think it's smooth enough. You want to drag down this side as well, just to smooth that out.
Can you see all the lines?
Floaty. Let me see. Watch. Quick and floaty.
Quick, you were doing it slow before, that's right.
Quick and floaty. Much better. Right, put that in there. And now for the exciting bit.
The exciting bit!
We're going to put some of the gel residue wipe-off solution into the dampen dish. And that's what we're going to clean our brush with. This product will
not set.
Exactly. It won't set while you're
Is it
making
like
it.
The nail thing that we use so that we don't set until it's in there?
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Where's we use them for my nail?
So We're going to start from the outside and we're going to scoop a small amount of it out, like that. And I'm going to scrape it on. Doesn't matter how it looks when you scrape it on.
Weird.
I'm going to go into the dish. Don't want it sat like completely dripping, you just want to go in, tap tap. Yeah? Then we're going to pull it into a. What shape do you think this is going to be?
Rainbow!
A what?
Rainbow!
I suppose so. It's like a croissant, I think.
Rainbow!
So, either a rainbow or a croissant, whatever you want to call it, yeah?
Rainbow!
Okay. And then, see the angle of my brush?
Yeah.
See, the top end of it is up a little bit. And you can see how the brush bends when I press it.
Mm-hmm.
That's very important because it will make this part thinner and this part thicker, and that's what you want. Be wary of when you press this product, it will move backwards. Yeah?
And we don't want it going off the nail.
Yeah, so be aware when you put it on that, and before you start to press it, make sure that it's in the right place.
Mm.
Yeah? And then if it starts getting like a residue on the nail, just go into the solution, yeah? Do your residue wipe off solution and just start cleaning that up.
Yeah.
And then we're going to cure that first one. There's your brush.
Okay. I got this.
You got this, girl. You got it.
Totally. Is that enough?
Yeah.
Well, this, I don't think I'm going to put it on long. There.
Scrape it on, yeah. Fantastic.
It's already almost the right position.
It is, yeah. It is. Mhm. So first of all, you don't want to press it straight away. You want to make that shape, don't you? So you want to
make your rainbow shape.
Yeah. Then you can start to press it. Perfect. I wonder if people watch the videos and actually do the nails at the same time as watching the video, so they like stop it.
Do,
yeah, so they watch it, then they stop,
mm-hmm.
and then they do that bit, and then they'll play, and then stop, and then do that bit. You know
what
I mean?
That's what I do with tutorials.
Do you?
Oh no, it's catching all the lines.
That's what it's supposed to do. You see?
I told you, sort of taking my hair out.
I'd just bring this bit round a little bit more.
Is that look good?
I am pretty impressed with that. So now clean your brush and then just clean this residue off the nail.
Oh my, how much residue?
Mm. So clean it and then wipe it off and then go in here and again. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And then clean your brush and I think that'll do. That is fantastic, Alicia. Pop it in the lamp.
Boom.
Look at that. Look at that, pipes.
Mm-hmm. Pop it in the lamp. While it's in the lamp, I'm going to show you the next bit. You're going to pick up another piece, similar size. Yeah? Scrape it off. And then
Same again.
Same again, but with this petal.
Make it overlap.
Correct.
Collect them.
You've been watching my videos.
No. Totally wasn't revising for this because I didn't want to feel like a total idiot. Actually wasn't.
Right, okay, so I've made my little croissant-y shape, yeah?
Rainbow
shape. And then, can you see how it's closer to the middle?
Yeah, because it's not close to the actual.
But what's going to happen when I press it?
But it won't go far enough, will it?
Yeah, because I can keep pressing it, can't I? Until we get a nice overlap here. Yeah? And then I can press this and move it back. And as you move it back, by pressing it, it makes it all nice and feathered in the middle, so it makes it nice and thin towards the centre.
That bit's really thin there.
Yeah, I like that, because what's it? What does it add to it?
Definition.
Yes, it adds definition.
I got this in the bag, boy.
You got it in the bag.
Boy.
Okay. So now I'm going to cure that one.
That's the way.
Right?
That's.
So you're going to take the 3D sculpture gel. That's it. Enough to do your petal. Brilliant.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
Just make it
Did you use that on your brush?
It's not going in the right place, is it?
So what you're going to do is get your brush, don't look at me, babe. Not on camera, babe. Come on, hold it together. Drag it back. You just press hard to make it bendable and pull it back. Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah. Done.
Yeah, happy? Clean your brush because you're sticking to it a little bit more.
Right. Done.
Yeah, happy?
Yeah.
Rest right. Pop that in the lamp. Show you this next bit. So we're going to connect these two together now.
So we're don't gonna... you have to do... Huh? Wait, don't you have to do...
By that, I mean they're going to overlap.
I don't understand. I thought...
So that's going to overlap there, and that's going to overlap there. So you're making that kind of circle. Yeah?
Yeah.
This so beautiful. One, I'm going to pull.
It's so beautiful.
You like it? I'm going to make this one come down a little bit here.
Oh, you're so talented. Oh, am I so untalented?
You are talented.
Wait, for the next petal, will it go like there, but it's going to be a bit smaller and come up a bit?
Okay. So I've done a slightly different shape, so it's not so circular. This will make it more... realistic. No, it's brilliant.
Now, I don't think it's gonna.
It will.
Connect.
It will.
Because it's too.
Promise you. It's... Promise you. It will.
There.
Because you're gonna do a shape like this, aren't you? And that'll connect into your other petals.
It's not coming off. It's coming weird, right? And now it looks really weird. Damn!
Just scrape it all up, aren't I? Just scrape it off. Hey! Okay, it doesn't matter what it looks like.
Why?
Because you're going to move it around now with your brush, aren't you?
Yes!
So can you see the shape? So this is the one you're doing here. Yeah?
Okay, let's try and look at that shape. Time to fail.
Don't be too soft with it. Boss it about. Make it do what you want it to do.
But it won't.
It will.
It's like sailing into the wind.
It's like sailing into the wind.
Yes, because you have to go that way and that way and that way and that way. You can't go straight into the wind because then it makes you go backwards. You can't make it do what you want.
You can make it do what you want.
Sailing to the direction of the wind. Awkward silence. Sponsored by Kellogg's cereal. Right, so you said boss it about, right?
Mm-hmm.
Right, you listen here. You will do as I say. You don't. I shall whack you with this brush. You hear me? Is that bossing it about right?
Yeah, can you put it down here, this one, so Adam can actually see it?
And now, it's not going to reach there, is it?
It is, because you're just going to do... Look, just...
Oh my, how are you so...
Just really shove it where you want it, yeah?
Really shove it, like...
Yeah, so you're going to bring this round. Come on, you do it. I've done you that side. I'm not doing it all for you.
Aww!
No. Put your hair up in a bob. My God, that looks amazing. That's pretty good, isn't it, that art?
Certainly is.
It's very good, that is, Alicia. That's beautiful, Alicia. You're doing so well.
You sure?
Yeah. Just clean up your residue.
Do you think I'll get any comments saying, oh, she's so talented?
Hopefully. You can tell she's your daughter, she's so talented.
I'm doing the nails, just like you. She's definitely mommy's girl. Well, I can only be mommy's girl. That's the thing.
Right. Next one.
Next one.
Slightly smaller.
Slightly smaller amount. Like I said before, yeah. I don't get a stitch.
Yeah. And see how I scrape that off. It almost looks like a petal. It's already, doesn't it? So it's pull it into that round shape. Uh-huh. And then we're going to cross over here.
Yeah.
You looking?
Paying attention.
And the height of the brush gets a little bit higher now.
As we need a more vertical, but not completely vertical, petal.
Mm-hmm. And you can see how I've kicked that one slightly as if it's going underneath. And yeah. Then this one's coming over the top. Yeah? Yeah, does that make sense?
Yeah.
So let's cure this. Get yours out of the lamp now. You're going to go from... Are you watching? From here, round, and then just go over the top of this one instead.
Why does it go there?
From here, are you watching? From here, round to there.
All the way round? You also go all the way round.
Not too big.
I know, so I'm trying to get some more.
Yeah, and scrape it off, aren't they? Yeah?
I must do this with precision.
Pressure.
I can't do it. I can't get it. Oh my gosh, but I can only. Oh, I'm so bad at this.
Overlap here actually, so you're going to press and drag. Yeah?
How do you do it with such precise precision? Precision.
Practice.
Precise precision.
So actually, so we changed it, didn't we? So we're going to overlap these and then you're just going to come round here and round there.
Okay, there's so much work to do then.
If you want the edges stronger, all you need to do is just sweep underneath it. Next bit, see, I scooped it right on the end. That's a little bit big though, so I'm going to scoop a little bit of it off, yeah? And I'm going to come here. Are you watching?
Oh, I was going to watch on there. Should I get a closer
you ready?
Look? Yeah.
Press it down, drag it off. Yeah?
Yeah.
Gives you that shape already.
Watch on the screens. Precise precision.
And we're going to make this go up around here and go slightly under this one. So we're going under this one. Yeah?
Okay.
See how this one just kicks underneath a little bit? Creates the illusion that it's coming round and going underneath. Yeah?
Yep.
I'm gonna pop that in the lamp. So we need to get it so it's not going as far. It's going too far, isn't it, yeah? And you can start to... Don't make it merge into the other one. Keep that edge. So you need to pull it down so you can then do that. Try not over bounce on it, don't go out there. Oh, that one's curing. I'm going to show you how to do the final centre part. You ready?
No!
So, you've got your...
That's too big of a piece.
I think it is, actually. I think you're right. There we are.
I'm always right.
Put it on and scrape. Yep. So, what we're going to do with this part is we're connecting to this previous petal. Let's get rid of that. So can you see how we made it connect there? And then we're going to come round like this. Round, and keep sweeping it round. And then we're using the very tip of the brush. And look how high the brush is. The angle's very high, isn't it?
Almost 90 degrees.
Right, can you see what I've done? That nice centre.
Is that big enough? That's too big.
No, that's fine. No. Spin the nail round. The pressure that I used while you were holding it, yeah?
No, I totally did, not lying, just for the video.
Boss it about! Boss it, boss, boss! Pop it in the lamp. And I'm just going to show you how we put stones on.
Putting a stone in the middle?
Right, no. Going to put like a little sausage of the It's Clear Deer.
It's Clear Deer.
Which is from the Aqua Gel collection.
Mm-hmm.
So you can see how that's there. A little slither. And then, I'm going to go up to the flower and put the top coat on. Get your stones now and sink them in. So it's squishing them into the gel. So you've got the clear. There's your slicer.
This one. This side, right?
Yeah, any side, doesn't really matter, they're both slices.
Is that too much? Pea size.
That'll do, yeah. Don't bring it so across, bring it sort of sweeping down. Yeah? Flatten it out, like flatten it out a little bit more with your brush. Make it a bit more seamless. Like this.
Oh my, how much?
Do it, go on.
Okay.
Don't get it on the flower, just around the edge. Now you're going to put your stones on.
And as if by magic.
So this one is mine, this one is Alicia's.
Hmm.
Well, I'm telling you, I think that's absolutely brilliant, Alicia.
I like hers because it's a lot more vibrant than yours. The colour, the red.
It is, to be fair.
Because I think I've done it thicker, that's why.
It's just slightly thicker, so it's more vibrant, yes, you're right.
One is very vibrant and young.
Yeah.
Me.
Yeah.
One is very...
old and wilted.
Old, wilted and dull.
A dull? Oh, well, thank you very much. I'm dull. So there you are, guys. I hope you've enjoyed that video. Don't forget to check us out on Facebook and Instagram. I would love your opinion on this video, so please comment below. Whose is the best? Do you know what? I think she's done an amazing job, and I think she found it really easy to follow. So I hope you guys find it easy to follow as well. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.
Bye. Women are scared of what men forget, and men are scared of what women remember.
Where did that random comment
quote from Albert Einstein?
Is it?
I think so.